write. Shorthand dictation, 120 words per minute, 7 minutes, Tamil Nadu, February 2012. 5 seconds. Now write down. Mr. Speaker, sir, I am sure that this budget is on the whole a very satisfactory one. We have been passing through difficult times. It is a miracle that the government have been able to balance the budget and at the same time provide for all the amenities that are possible in the circumstances. On going through the budget, we shall see that no service has been cut short and the government are spending more on education, health and every other aspect of life. So, I would say that the budget is a very good and the best possible one under the circumstances. We have taken up the responsibility of the government to improve the lot of the common man. We have been trying to improve his lot, but I should say the conditions have not been favorable to us. So we have not advanced far enough in improving the lot. Our party has been doing its best to raise the level of the common man. But what has been done so far is not enough. So far as education is concerned, all the colleges which have been started only in towns. As a result, it has not been possible for the poor man in the village to educate his children in the village. If at all he does it, it is only at a very high cost, and that is possible only for a very few rich people in the villages. In the circumstances, I would like to request the government to lay it down as a condition that if a new college is started, it must be started in a village so that the people in the villages may be able to educate their children therein. So far as medical aid is concerned, hospitals and dispensaries are mostly in towns and in district headquarters where there will be a few lakhs of people. I would like the government to lay it down as a policy that for every 15,000 of population, there must be a hospital, however small it may be. The poor man must be able to reach it within an hour's journey and get necessary medical aid. So far as famine is concerned, this year the government have been spending a lot of money, but I would like to say that it is not enough. In this connection, the first question that must be decided in giving famine relief is whether the money will be distributed through the area where the people are suffering. Laying a few roads here and there or the starting of a few tank repair works here and there will not help the poor man in the village. So, I would suggest that works which will keep the poor coolies engaged in the villages themselves should be started. In this connection, I would suggest that village roads may be taken up first for execution. If that is done, the people in the village will be kept in the village in farming the roads. I say this because at present there are no good roads connecting the villages. It is only a very few villages that have been connected by good roads. So, if this is done, the coolies will be able to get work for at least 2 months. Of course, We are not expecting famine to continue, but I am sure that the government will be prepared to spend more. So I would suggest that road works may be taken up first. I would request the government to have a program of work at the outset. Letter from Dharma and Company, Kolkata, to the General Stores, Patna. Dear Sirs, we are dealing in milk products. We feel that there is an excellent market in Bihar for our milk products, and we understand that you are a reputed firm there. We will be glad to know whether you are prepared to represent our firm there as sole agents, as there is great demand for our products in our markets. We believe that you will find no difficulty in introducing them in your state. In this connection, we will back your efforts in selling our products by an advertising campaign, a copy of which is enclosed. And at the same time, we are prepared to consider your suggestions for improvement in this direction. We are further prepared to maintain at our cost a showroom under your supervision and control for the display of our products. We shall consider any other suggestion that you may be pleased to offer for promotion of our products. In case you accept the agency, we are willing to give you a commission of 15% on net sales. In addition, we undertake to reimburse all expenses that you may have to incur in connection with this representation. We hope and trust that this connection will prove mutually beneficial, and we will be glad to send you a formal agreement on hearing from you. We expect your early reply. Yours faithfully.